This border crossing is now overwhelmed. We're told many arriving here are hungry and exhausted from the heat. Conditions are very poor. There's no electricity or clean water. And this is the Umrakoba camp, which once housed refugees during Ethiopia's famine in the 80s. It's been closed since the 2000s, but it's now reopened to cope with the influx. Here's another UNHCR spokesperson, Dana Hughes, assessing the situation in Sudan.